Alrighty guys, this is the glute burnouts. Basically after you finish doing all your squats, if you really want to get that burn feeling, for sure the weighted butt kickbacks are your best thing. So what I'm going to do is get the 5 pound weights on your ankles and you're going to be leaning against something and you're just going to do a kickback. Okay, I'll be doing 25 for each leg. Alrighty, the next workout is basically the same concept, except you're going to be going a little bit lower and you're going to be more kicking back higher. Alright guys, the next glute exercise is the side butt lift. There you have it, the side butt lift. All right, another exercise I'll be doing is a side lying down butt lift. Okay, there you have it, the side butt lift. Okay, the next exercise I'll be doing is the hydrants. I like this exercise because it focuses on my side butt, and I really need that. There you have it for the hydrants. Okay guys, the last glute exercise we'll be doing is the planks with the leg lifts in the back. I like this exercise a lot because it focuses on really the upper glutes. You're gonna go into a plank position, you're just basically gonna lift up. Alright, there you have it. Alrighty guys, I just finished that awesome glute workout. That was really, really tough for me. I had the 5-pound resistance as well. I'm like dying right now. I feel a lot of burn. I especially feel it in the upper butt, lower butt, my hamstrings, my sides. So if you really want to build some butt, make sure you get a weight that's challenging for you. I haven't been doing that much weight, so 5 pounds are the best for me, but eventually I'll build it up to 10, 15, and hopefully that'll give me a good glute. Continue these workouts and make sure you like us on Facebook. Thank you.